Will you hold the line when every one of them is giving up and giving in? Tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence or cost. Tell me, will the stars align? Will heaven step in? Will it save us from our sin? Will it? 'Cause this house of mine stands strong. That's the price you pay. Leave behind your heart and cast away. Just another.
Planning is the process of recreating the robot completely online using modeling programs. We use Artist Fusion 360, which allows us to completely design our robot beforehand before we even start building.
As the head of fabrication, I have to make sure that every single part goes out and comes out properly.
The dark trees shadowing what's happening. Looking through the glass, find the wrong within the past, knowing we are the youth. Cut it till it bleeds out of wood without the peace, face a bit of the truth.
Once we finish with the 3D modeling part, we print out the pieces of paper, we glue them onto metal plastic, and we cut them out, and then we drill holes into them, and then we assemble the parts to make what we need.
Deep inside me, I'm fading to black, I'm fading.
Programming is writing instructions that detail what the robot should do and how it should function both autonomously and during developmental periods.
Bonus, I swear, I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it!
Documentation is the process of writing everything we do down in a notebook in order for judges and other teams to be able to track our progress.
Basic professionalism is being nice to everyone no matter who they are.
And that means if they need a spare tool or they need help with their robot, we help them.
Be nice to everyone and always treat them as friends no matter what, even if they're on the opposite side of the field as you.
Just not go home right after school and do hours of homework.